welcome back to Heather's Creature Corner. This week on the blog, we are going to be talking about New Year's resolutions. That's fashion New Year's resolutions. It's the time of year where we talk about how we're going to lose that last 5 pounds. Or maybe we're going to set some goals at work to accomplish. Or we're going to spend more time with our family and friends. These are all great things that we want to do to, you know, get the new year started. So I made a list of things that are regarding my fashion resolutions. So what you're going to find are some great New Year's resolutions that I made for myself regarding fashion. If you follow my blog, you know I'm very safe. I buy the stuff that is never going to go out of style. I, you know, get a lot of neutrals. I don't take a lot of chances when I'm buying high-end purchases. However, this year I think it's going to change. You're going to find on there that I'm going to try to incorporate white jeans all year round. I know it is a thing. I know that all over the United States, bloggers talk about how you can wear white jeans all year round. Well, I still wear my white jeans only from Memorial Day to Labor Day, but I think I'm going to break them this year and see what happens. So when it comes to handbags, I always play it safe. I buy Chanel, Louis Vuitton, Prada, and if I could, I would buy Hermes. Actually, I think it's being a crossbody eventually, because that one's not too expensive. But I never, ever try something trendy or different. So I'm looking at this Alexander McQueen bag from year 2015, and he's a little edgy, and I think that it'd be fun to have a bag that's not so classic. And, you know, the bag that I would use normally. So I'm thinking of doing that, and I have other great things up. So if you stop by my blog this Monday, you're going to see 10 New Year's resolutions that I have made for fashion that are coming up this year. I'm Heather Kiley, reminding you to keep your investments where you can see them. In your closet, of